Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of Decade Resistance Box. The order code of this equipment is 19003. Now this is our equipment. It contains various different blocks with different resistance. The first is varies from 0 to 10 and is a variation of 100 ohm per step. That is, if I set it to 3, this shows 300 ohm. The second block is of 1 kilo ohm per step, so it varies from 0 to 10 kilo ohm. My third block has a variation of 10 kilo ohm per step. That is, if I set it to 4, it shows 40 kilo ohm. This block has a variation of 100 kilo ohm per step. That is, varies from 0 to 1000 kilo ohm. This block has a variation of 1 mega ohm per step. That is, if I set it to 2, this shows 2 mega ohm. This block has a variation of 10 mega ohm per step. That is from 0 to 100 mega ohm. From this, if I set it at 10, this shows 100 mega ohm. From these knobs, we can vary the different resistance. These are the two output terminals, these two red ports. These are the two port points of the resistance where we measure the resistance, and we can apply these resistance to any other equipment by connecting through these two ports. You can set any desired amount of resistance you require. The black terminal is for ground. Now let me show you with the DMM if we want to measure the resistance. I connect my DMM to these two points. Now, if I set it to 20 kilo ohm, set the variation to 20 kilo ohm, and set my 10 k ohm block to 1, this will show me approximately 10 kilo ohm. As you can see in the DMM, it is showing 9.9, that is approximately 10 kilo ohm. Now, if I have to see 11 kilo ohm, so I set this to 10, I set it to 1, that is 10 kilo ohm, 10 kilo ohm block, and set this 1 kilo ohm per step block to 1. This will show me approximately 11 kilo ohm, 10.9. All these resistance, if we have to set to any desired value, all these resistance works as a series and adds up and gives you a total amount of resistance. So you can adjust any amount of resistance you desired in any experiment. That's it in this equipment. Thank you.